best yoga technique for migraine and tension headache is Brahmari Pranayama. Come, let's learn the simplest variation of Brahmari today. To practice this comfortably, you adopt this simplest variation of Shanmukhi Mudra by closing the flap of the ears from outside with the thumbs like this and gently place the rest of the fingers on your eyes. Keep your elbows active to keep the chest open. Now take a deep breath in and start making a humming sound like a bee, like this is one round and make sure to practice it for at least 5 to 8 minutes. And if you have neck and shoulder issues, then you can practice the humming even without Shanmukhi Mudra. To receive best and quick benefits, follow the important tips mentioned in the description. Save this reel to practice it later. And if you found this useful, help your friends and family by sharing with them and follow us to learn more of such effective pranayama techniques.